गुड इवनिंग. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक दैट इज सेवन डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ डैम्स. फर्स्ट वन इज डाइवर्जेंट डैम, सेकंड वन बटरेस डैम, थर्ड वन एम्बैकमेंट डैम, फोर्थ वन कॉफर डैम, फिफ्थ वन स्टोरेज डैम, सिक्स्थ वन डिटेंशन डैम, and last one, that is seventh one, gravity dam. Let's see. First one, that is diversion dam. Like the name says, a diversion dam is used to divert water. They provide pressure to push water into ditches, canals, or other areas used for conveyance. In this image, divergent dam is shown. Next dam is buttress dam. Buttress dams can take many forms, but they all consist of sloping deck. This point is important. Sloping deck supported by intervals of buttresses. There are three main buttress dams, including multiple arch types, massive head types, and deck type. In this image, we can see buttress dam. These are decks. Next type of dam is embankment dam. An embankment dam is a large artificial dam that is constructed with natural excavated materials or industrial waste material such as compacted plastics and various compositions of soil, sand, rock and clay. In this image, we can see that embankment dam. Next type is coffer dam. A coffer dam is a temporary portable dam used for variety of projects including bridge repairs, shoreline restoration, pipeline installation and many other construction projects. A coffer dam is used to close off some or all of a construction area. In this image, we can see coffer dam. Next type of dam is storage dam. These dams are not meant to divert or keep water out, but to keep water in. Storage dams are constructed to store water during the rainy seasons, supply water to the local wildlife, and store water for hydroelectric power generation and irrigation. In this image, we can see storage dam. Next type of dam is detention dam. Detention dams are specially constructed for flood control by retarding flow downstream, helping reduce flash floods. To some extent, the water is retained in a reservoir to be later gradually released. In this image, we can see that detention dam. Next type is gravity dam. A gravity dam is a massive man-made concrete dam designed to hold large volume of water. Because of the heavy concrete use, it is able to resist the horizontal thrust of the water, and gravity essentially holds the dam to the ground. In this image, we can see gravity dam. So, thank you for watching this video.